For some local Cub Scouts, today's a day many look forward to experiencing. It's the day for the annual Pinewood Derby.
I really like racing, so I just really like Pinewood Derbies.
And Blake Johnson took a quick break to show off his racer there. This is the district-level Pinewood Derby race in Madison. Cub Scouts build their own cars, of course, and then race them at the pack level first. Then they can race against Scouts from other packs today.
Everybody's a winner today because not only do the kids get a chance to race and get a trophy, they all get medals put over their necks like the Olympic podium.
Very nice. And the Glacier's Edge Council of Boy Scouts expected about 200 kids to race their downhill derby race cars.